men put on advertisement in a local newspaper for a boy to work in his office. Out of those nearly 70 who came to apply, the man selected on and dismissed it. The other, I should like to know, said a friend, the reason you selected that boy who didn't bring a single letter, a single recommendation, you are wrong, said the businessman. He had a great man. He repeated his bid at the door and closed the door after him, showing he was careful. He took off his cap when he came in and answered my question promptly, showing he was polite and gentlemanly. He waited for his turn instead of pushing and clothing. Don't you call these things recommendation? I do. I consider them more important than letters.
Thank you.